After every time they interval, another superstar will enter the match according to the number that they drew. And the only way to be eliminated is to be thrown over this top rope right here and for both feet to land on the floor. And the last man standing in the ring after everyone has been in this match will be declared a winner and will get a an EWE Heavyweight Championship match at the main event of Epic Mania 2 in May. So,
let me go ahead and stop you right there real quick. First and foremost, there's two things that's gonna happen tonight. Number one, I'm going to main you and become the new EWE champion. And then, I'm gonna take each and every single one of you, throwing you all out of this ring and become the first dual world champion in EWE history.
Well.
Always something. No, you're not going, man. I'm going. But before I went, my first, you up? Then you. Then you.
Oh no!
Then you.
Get ready.
If you all know, I'm your commissioner, so, and I really give a fuck about any of you guys here. Because all you can go over the top, and I'm gonna win. So.
What's up, Jeffersonville, Indiana? I don't care who gets eliminated in this match, the only person that's going to get eliminated by Freddy is me. The other way around.
You're right.
I'm not eliminating
you. You're right. I'm going to throw you out. That's right.
I don't care who tosses Freddy out as long as Freddy goes out. Anyway, let's get the show started. Everyone, out. Except for you and you. Ichi-sen. Out, come on. Look out of the way. The opening contest for tonight is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the EWE Twitter Championship. In the corner to my left, from somewhere in Mexico, this is the high-flying El Puma Azul. From right here in Jeffersonville, he is the inaugural and a former EWE Heavyweight Champion. This is Marquise McDonald.
Let's go! I want to hear from all of y'all.
Are you both ready? Did you ready? Ring the bell.
Bring it up.
Thank you.
To my left, we have EWE's own Josh Richards! And to the right, his opponent, Eddie Castor! And once again, the loser of this match will have the number one spot in the Epic Rumble.
Off the road, Brad! Come on, Jared!
Get the number one spot. Jesus. which means I'm starting right at the beginning. But I know with the help of all of you epic fans out here that I can go coast to coast and get my rematch for the EWE Heavyweight Championship. So, I'm going coast to coast tonight, and I'm going to win that epic rumble.
Don't care.
You give up.
Oh, come on,
Jared, get up!
Yeah, let's
go, Jared! No!
Come on,
Thank you.
Yeah.
Hope you know, Josh, that I'm the commissioner, and we're going to kick your ass in the Rumble. And I'm going to be the one who wins this. So, how about...
Like I was saying, why don't you?
Why don't you? Just, I'm talking to you. Why don't you take yourself and eliminate yourself and let me win this rumble?
Oh, Come on, John! Come on, buddy!
Come on, buddy!
I'm gonna be slamming!
I'm gonna be
Josh!
Marquise, you're going well. Marquise.
Yeah! feet down, buddy.
Thank you.
ahead, Josh!
Oh,
Josh, get rid of it!
Spit in my ear.
He means to not.
Cannon.
Cannon.
Why are you trying?
Tell him.
seem a lesson.
Hey.
How's it?
Hey. Y'all want to see a championship match tonight?
Jelly Belly!
Are you okay?
Are you okay?
I'm coming in, baby.
Hey, Dilly,
help him up.
Dilly.